like when more people like other places.
Whenever.
In the town of Llanfaglan in northern Wales, there is a hill. And on top of the hill are the ruins of an 11th century castle. We go on tour this past summer to Wales, and with a group of students, we decided once we arrived at our hotel to take on the knights of the past and climb the hill to get to the ruins of the castle. So we did. It was a group of about 15 of us. We go up, we pass through the fields, we see the sheep, and we proceeded to go on top of the hill. While we were climbing, it started to rain. And it was cold rain, cold Welsh rain. And also with the rain came this mist that descended from the top of the hill down to the bottom to where we were. So here we are, raining. We were walking up the hill while it was raining, up the hill to the ruins. We actually get there. And the scenery that we see before us was the most extravagant, most verdant fields I've ever seen in my life. We get there. We actually go all around the ruins. We see what it could have been back in the 1100s. The greatest thing about that, the greatest thing was not so much the scenery, which was incredible, but the fact that one of the students actually came to me and said, "Wow, I see how it must have been. No wonder they put a castle here. You can see the countryside for miles." But not only that, now I know how hard it is to take a castle